Where are you? And I'm so sorry!
Oh no! The condensation! Emma! Oh no! Cleo! Emma!
No!
No! She wasn't ready!
Taco Bell.
Hey, I want pizza.
Cheers, love! The cavalry's here!
Hey everyone, how's it going? I always want to start off by saying happy Wednesday, my dudes, but also like some of y'all, it's not Wednesday. Happy Wednesday to some of you, my dudes. Hey guys, how's it going? It's so good to see you. Let's see what we got going on here. Allie, look at you being first today. Let's heck and go. How's it going? It's good to see you. And hi, Dark. How are ya? Let's see, we got Lady Krista. Hello, hello. It's good to see you. And Jerry. Joke's on you, I joined your circus. Just don't kill me. I would never kill you. I would never kill you. Also, hi, Ashley. It's good to see you. And killers. Killers, I'm never ready. Let's be completely honest here. Also, hi, Haas. How'd we do? Did we like the new sound? I finally got it. I finally got it set up today. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm a slacker. I know. I know. I'm sorry. Also, hi, Red Ice. How are you? It's good to see you. And Geethman. Hello, hello. Also, hi, Fruit. It's good to see ya. Let's see. We've got Pacific. Hello. Hello, hello. And hi, Kira. It's good to see ya. It's fucking hot. Dude, it is hot. Guys! Guys, you can't see it because it's over there. But I have a fan now. I have a fan now! I'm so excited. Maybe I won't sweat to death anymore. It's currently on level 1. It can go up to 4. So we'll see how things go today. I'm so excited. You're gonna be lurking here? No worries. I appreciate you either way. Has 80 degrees in my man cave. Oof. It's brutal, brutal. You look adorbs. Thank you. I kind of tried today. My hair's a little bit of a frizzy mess because it's like stupid humid here today. But my makeup, I did. I tried to keep it together in, you know, the humidity. It's disgusting. It's super disgusting. It's Thursday here. Yeah, that's usually the case, unfortunately. I'm really, really sad. I'm really sad about it because I want to be like, it's Wednesday, my dudes, but like, it's not Wednesday for everybody. And I'm sad about it. I'm big time sad about it. I feel so bad for my new dog, Champ. Wait, why? What's wrong? What's wrong, Lady Krista? I didn't hear it. You didn't hear it? Were you not paying attention? It definitely played. I heard it. I heard it. Wait, I think I did. It was CCR. I don't know. It was whatever you sent me. That a cool fan. I sure hope it's a cool fan. This isn't the fan, though. This is my wheel. Which, speaking of, guys, check this out. I'm so excited. I have a special camera for it. I kept my old webcam. I kept my old webcam and I set it up top. So now I can just pop over to the thing. So it's gonna be pretty sweet. Which reminds me, I owe you guys 2 spins. One for Pacific and one for Ray for subscribing at tier 2. So I owe y'all. I owe y'all. I gotta do that. Don't let me forget. I also owe you guys Lorcana cards from like 2 streams ago. I'm so sorry. I'm the worst. Also, hi Swift. How are you? It's so good to see you. I hope you've been doing well. I'm not saying it's hot, but I sweat so much today that I hydroplaned off the toilet and landed in the bathtub. Gross. Lurking, hi. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. I appreciate you for lurking. I hope you're doing well. Oh, you are. You are doing well. Good. I'm glad to hear it. I'm so glad to hear that. That makes me happy. You also owe Lorcan. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I owe you cards. I owe y'all cards. I owe you cards. I also owe you 2 wheel spins. I missed something. Hold on. He came from an abused home. Oof. That's rough. I'm sure, though, that he's going to love his new home. Because I believe that you're going to give him the most loving home ever. I had so much fun being entertained by the otters. Hell yeah. They were playing with each other. I love that so much. Listen, otters are so, so great. They're so much fun. I love watching otters play with each other. They're so great. He's also 6 and doesn't know basic commands. Oof. You're in for a time. You're in for a time. It's gonna be a great time. You've got this, though. I believe in you. With love, you'll train him on that, lady. Crossing my fingers for you. Heck yeah. I agree with Red Ice on this one. I think that you've got this. How are you feeling? I'm feeling a lot better. I'm definitely feeling a lot better than I was. So, I'm slowly getting better. But I'm a lot better than I was. For sure. What's going on? Just life stuff. Life is hard sometimes, you know? Hey, how's it going? It's good to see ya. I'm glad you're doing better. Yeah, me too. Me too. I'm doing a lot better. I'm just happy to be here. Happy to be hanging out with you guys. I will say today probably won't be as long of a stream just because I did not sleep super well last night. So I'm on, as you guys all know, I have ADHD. And it's like a newer diagnosis for me. So I have like been, I've tried different medications, you know, all that jazz. And this week I saw my therapist and they decided to up the dosage of my medication. I'm a little nauseous. I'm a little nauseous from upping the medication. So I will say today will probably be a little bit shorter than it usually is just because I don't feel the greatest because I haven't been sleeping well because of it. Bear with me. I'm sorry. But I am going to be hanging out with you guys at least for 2 hours. That's the goal. I will be with you for at least 2 hours. I'll try for a little bit longer, but no promises just because I sweepy. He's a sweet baby. The only bad thing is food. He takes in snaps. Ooh, so he's... Oh, I gotcha. I gotcha. One of our dogs is kind of like that. Only a little bit, though. Like, sometimes he's fine, and other times he gets kind of, like, snippy. Again, like, with our other dogs, so... Yeah, it depends.
What the...
I'm starting to think that's everybody's favorite bitty one to utilize. sorry, I fell back asleep in my warm bed. Allie, please don't ever apologize for that. That's okay. Anytime we can get Otter is the best. I appreciate you. I appreciate all of you. I didn't sleep well either, so I feel you. Oh, yeah, it's rough. It's rough, Krista. It's rough. Life may be hard, but know that even though I say this a lot, you're amazing and wonderful, and no matter what you do, whether it's work or stream or you at home, you always kill because of how great you are. Aw, Dark. I'm gonna go cry now. I'm gonna go cry. Don't apologize. Your health and well-being comes first. You guys are so sweet. Literally so sweet. Wait, what? I don't remember telling you that, Haas. Not the ADHD. I'll have to look back on that. I don't mind talking about that. To be fair, I always do 1,000. That's fair. Okay, story about that gif. there's always an incentive during my subathons. There's always an incentive during my subathons to get pie in the face. And so that was from the last one. That was from the last one. It's just funny. And I feel like everyone always enjoys it, so I just made it a bitty redemption kind of thing. Wish you all a nice night for me and a nice day for you. I'm off to bed. It's almost 2 a.m. Be nice to our Otter. Don't break her too hard with all the buttons. No worries, no worries. Cult of the Otter. Heck yeah, heck yeah. What's one nice thing someone said to you recently? Ooh. Well, I mean, literally everybody's always saying nice things to me in stream. So does that count? I mean, Dark literally just said some really nice things in chat. Today's the day for the award announcement. Hell yeah, let's go, Allie. Oh my god, that's so exciting. Okay, so either I want to hear about it in the Discord, or you can wait until the next stream to tell us about it. Your choice. But either way, I'm so excited. I think you deserve to win. You got stuff on Throne? Let's go, Krista. That's amazing. Since Allie, Kira, and Otter friendly hug and then goes to bed. Red Ice, I appreciate you. Thank you for the lurk. Torture Otter, no. I think the peanut butter pie was better. No, that was the worst. That was the worst. Yes, that counts. Cool, cool, cool. How is Otter? Otter's doing pretty good today. I'm a little sleepy. I'm a little sleepy. My medication's kind of, making it hard to sleep right now because it's making me kind of nauseous. But, like, otherwise I'm doing pretty good. Let's be real, we're here for a good time with our otter friend. Doesn't necessarily have to be long, as life can get in the way, but regardless of what goes on, no matter what struggle you go through, you'll always push through and reach the other side better than ever. So keep up the great work and keeping you. You're so sweet, Dark. Stop. I'm gonna cry. Speaking of, though, that may mean chances are I might change the game on Friday because Skyrim started to make me nauseous. Guys, Skyrim. So my plan originally is Skyrim on Friday. Okay? That's the plan. However, if I am still nauseous from this medication on Friday, I might have to change the game. Because after a little bit, Skyrim, maybe it was just the first person or whatever, but like I was starting to feel kind of nauseous. So I might have to change the game depending on how we feel. We'll see. We shall see. I don't know. Push all the buttons. We don't need to push any more buttons. I think I finally got all of the packages. I literally am enjoying the fan right now. It feels so good, you guys. It feels so good. Speaking of, can you guys hear it? I can't hear it, but I hope you guys can't hear it. Actually, hold on. Let me test something. I'm gonna put it on level 4. You guys let me know if you can hear it. Can you hear it? And don't lie to me. Let me know if you can actually hear it. You can definitely see my hair moving. You can't hear it? Hell yeah. I can hear it. I love that y'all can't hear that. That's amazing. Oh my god, I could cry. Here I was worried about it being a little loud. I'm gonna put it down to like 2 because I don't need it to be that high. But that's amazing. Hell fucking yeah, let's go. What do you mean that one was great? that one was rough because it was so oily. My skin felt so gross afterwards. You just found out they make migraine sunglasses? Ashley, yes, I want the link later. Please. I meant that made my wish list finally. Wait. That's what I figured you meant. It's way too hot today. Listen, I agree with you. The dogs did try to eat the peanut butter. They always try to eat the peanut butter. Also, hi, JJ. It's good to see you. How are you today? Currently obsessed with Go-Go Town. Have so much fun. Hey, Erica. Thank you so much for the lurk. Have fun. That sounds amazing. Ooh, 10. Nice number. Wait, 10 what? All I hear is Cassian Hogwarts. I have 2 fans and an AC on. It's 32 degrees Celsius in my house. I don't know what Celsius is in Fahrenheit. Is that still really hot? It might take a bit to get in your system. Yeah. Usually when I start a new medication or a new, like, dosage of it, I'll usually feel kind of nauseous for, like, roughly a week. So, and I just started it yesterday. So I'm, like, not looking forward to it. So gross. Looks like you're at the front of the Titanic now. That's okay. At least I'm comfortable. At least I'm comfortable. For Throne? Yeah. 32 is 70, isn't it?
Well, I don't know.
If it is, then that is still pretty toasty. I mean, it's not like hot hot, but like it is warmer. Is your hair more white today? I don't think so. It's probably just the way that I... So every time 32 is 90. Okay. No, that's hot. That's hot. No, thank you. So every time I put my headphones on, I pull hair forward and then put my headphones over my ears because it like weirds me out if my hair is over my ears when I put it down. So it's probably just the way that I pulled my hair forward today. I just did it kind of funky. I always do it really weird. Yeah, I don't know. It looks really good. Thank you. Wait, Swift, you weren't here last stream, right? I don't think so. So you got hairy ears? No! Isn't it nice today and around lunch and last break it felt about 100? It was stupid humid here today. It was like it wasn't super hot because it rained a lot, but it was humid. Ugh, it was so disgusting. I wasn't here last stream. That's what I thought. So, Swift, lots of things coming to stream in the future. First and foremost, speaking of my hair, I'm gonna cut it short. The next time I have a hair appointment, which is July 3rd, so in like, what, 2 weeks? In about 2 weeks, your girl's gonna be cutting it to like, probably here. Like right above my shoulders. I'm gonna chop it. Chop it off. I'm doing it. Guys, I'm doing it. I'm not backing out. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna do it. So July 3rd. Chaos. July 3rd, I'm doing it. Hooray! I'm kind of gonna miss the guacamole song when I finally do this. Oh, so anyways, Swift, that's the other thing. I'm retheming. I'm gonna retheme the channel. I'm gonna retheme. We're no longer gonna be Vines and old YouTube video references. I'm gonna go with fantasy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna retheme to like fantasy and Renaissance and Ghibli themed. And also otters, any chance that I get otters. We'll have fantasy otters in there, you know? It'll finally match my name, like Otter Magic. Magic, fantasy, Renaissance, like hello. It just makes so much sense. But Ray, happy 6 months. Holy crap. Look at us go. But also, now that you and Pacific are here, I can spin the wheel and do my two wheel spins that I owe you guys. And also do my Lorcana cards that I owe you. In like 2 seconds. Point redeems to not do it. No, I'm going to chop my hair off. I need to do it. I got to do this for me. I got to appease the mental health gods. I can't dye it, so I have to cut it off. I do this like once every 10-ish years. And the last time I cut my hair off was 2016. So it's been almost 10 years. It's due. I gotta do it. It'll look good, I promise. I've done it before. I promise it looks good. Hey, Otter, did you know that Akiller's birthday is coming up? Heck yeah, it is. Let's fucking go. Are you changing your name as well? No, I'm gonna stay Otter Magic. We're gonna keep the otters. We're gonna just change from the Vine and YouTube references over to more fantasy type things. So it'll match my name more. You know, we'll have otters and we'll have fantasy things, some magical things, you know, it's gonna be more magical. Oh, phew, I thought you were gonna say no more otters. I was gonna riot. No, I could never get rid of otters. Come on now. See my DM about your possible future gift? I did. I meant to respond to you and then I got distracted. Because that's how my brain works. Distraction all the time. I'm always distracted. It's fine. I'm going to disable all of my buttons for fruit. You can't do that. I might even push a button. Boop. Goats aren't even in my top 10 favorite animals. What? How is that possible? Otters are my number one animal. Okay, I love this fan, but now it's like blowing hair in my face. But you need to be saving money. I do, however, your birthday. It's your birthday. You deserves a button pushing. Ray. What are you doing? Birthday. Yeah, birthday dings. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I'll do a wheel spin. And then I'll do a... And then I'll do a Lorcana card. And then I'll do another wheel spin. How's that sound? Also, I'm not going to lie. If I land on spicy ramen, I'm going to have to postpone that because I'm so nauseous. Please don't hate me. But that's what's going to happen. Because I'm so nauseous, I will postpone the spicy ramen if I land on it. Blazy! Hey, how's it going? Hi, Blazy. Hi, Raiders. How's everyone doing? Welcome in, welcome in. To anybody that doesn't know me, I'm Honor Magic. I'm a part-time variety streamer. I'm about to spin a fun little wheel. It's gonna be super fun. It's my Wheel of Fate. But yeah, I play a whole slew of games here. Today we're gonna play some Cult of the Lamb. Yeah, I play all kinds of things. Cozy games, horror games, party games, you name it, I play it. I like to hang out with my community and chat. But Blazy, what were you playing? What were you up to? What were you doing? Hopefully having a super fantastic time. Also, guys, hit that follow button. Go check out Blazy. If you land on spicy ramen, just spin it again. That's fair. You get a birthday thing on mine. Hoss, I don't know how to get you anything. Wait, I do have you on Steam. Do you have anything on your wish list? Catch me getting you something as a bladed gift. Because I'm a slacker. Once I get paid after this week, because holiday pay. Hey, thanks for the hydrate. Oh, shit. I owe you a hydrate. I thought I had water in here. Guys, I failed you. I've never not brought water in here. Also, you were streaming Destiny 2. Let's go. I've never played Destiny. I've been told I should check it out. I'm gonna add it to my list. Do you enjoy a raid from time to time? Hell yeah, that's very kind of you. I appreciate that. Shame. I know! God damn it. That's it. I'm gonna go get water. BRB. I can't believe I failed you guys. Okay, I'll be back. Do you feel things deeply? Like, are you a very emotional person? Do you feel emotions very deeply? And I was like, yeah. And she's like, that's the ADHD. And I went, I don't like that. She's like, it's okay. It's normal. She's like, but just know that, like, neurotypical people don't feel emotions as deeply as you do. And I went, ma'am, that's disrespectful. How dare you call me out like that? But also, thank you for giving me answers. Because you're explaining so much more to me than I ever understood. And, you know, this diagnosis that I've been given within the last year is just making so much more sense. It's making so much more sense. I don't know how it works, but I did add the Twitch overlay extension thingy. Mabobber doobop bop badabop bop. Ski bop bop. Manamana. That thing. Now we got ads. Don't let her intimidate you. Listen. Hello? Hello? Oh, I have to move. Oh my god, that was embarrassing. Not me sitting here like... You can make giant emotes. You can do something with the screen and one other thing. I don't remember what. Cool new features though. Also, hi killers. It's good to see you. You can all hear me. Okay, so it was just me. Yeah, it was just me. Cool. Hi, Kenny Dutch.
Okay, I'm back with water. How many did I have? I'm so sorry. I can't believe I failed you guys. I didn't have water. Who am I? We have. Hold that thought. One, two, three hydrates. Okay. Okay. Thank you for the hydrates, guys. Otter without water. Listen. I'm actually usually really good about having water. Fruit, goddammit. I can't tell you the last time I forgot water. I'll wait till you're all there done. We'll wait. I hope someone's keeping count. I'm really bad at keeping count. While y'all are at it, I'm gonna move over to the Wheel of Fate.
No! She wasn't ready!
That's 5 push-ups. God damn it. I hate that. Well, I'll take those 23 hydrates, I guess, when I'm done with 5 push-ups. I couldn't do the spicy ramen anyways, so it's better it's on the 5 push-ups anyways. I would have had to re-spin. Not me almost knocking shit over. Okay. One. Two. Three.
Week old unrefrigerated pie. Don't waste it up.
Gee, thanks. Thanks for that. Oh. Thanks a lot. 23, 24, 25 hydrates. Thank you. Oh, fun fact, I may or may not have gone to the gym this week and did arm day literally yesterday. That was rough. I'm at 10. Krista! Must stretch before I continue these hydrates. Okay. What do you mean for cheating? I didn't cheat! It technically landed on 5 push-ups. I just pulled it back because it was like stuck. Whew. 26. I'm not gonna have any more water left. All right, we're gonna do a pack of cards and then we'll do another spin for what I owe y'all. I'm like dying here. Okay. I do not like to gaslight anyone. Yellow or blue? blue? Great. Where's my... There it is. Pulled me out of focus. Yellow, your belly, you yellow-bellied brood. Disrespect.
Dishonor!
All right. Glean. That's still out of focus. There we go. Cogsworth! Oh, hell yeah. Okay, why is Cogsworth... Why is Cogsworth look so cool here? Like, hell yeah. Hell yeah, my dude, ready to lead the fucking charge. Okay, Li Shang. Yes, yes. Another fucking magic broom. I swear, I have so many magic broom variations. I finally put all my cards in my book or binder thing or whatever. I have like 3 or 4 different magic broom variations. It's insane. They're all different though. They're all different. Hidden ink caster. Okay, okay. Another Shimpo! Let's fucking go. Flotsam and Jetsam. Hell yeah, I kind of like them. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of like them. Meg! Okay, I like Meg. On horsey. Ooh, we got an Elsa. Is she shiny by any chance? Is she worth money? No. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, who you think? Sure. She's got everything. I find them. I flatten them. Wait, is this my shiny card? Okay, wait. Oh my god. Hell to the fucking yeah. This is my shiny card. I am absolutely fucking here for this. Hell yes. Oh my god. And she's literally surrounded by donkeys. This is the best card. Next to Cobra Bubbles. this is literally the next best card. Right next to Cobra Bubbles. And then here's my art card. Okay, I can't get over this. You guys, this is so good. This is such a great shiny card. Under the surface. Da, 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 da. I'm deceased. I love that. Alright guys, what was everyone's favorite card though? Like, in all seriousness. I think mine was, I find them, I flatten them. Like, for realsies. Oh, my arms are tired. Can I ask, what are some signs of ADHD? It varies depending on the person. So, like, for instance, with me, I'm really bad about interrupting people when they talk. I'm really bad about... like waiting my turn. I'm really bad about focusing and hyperfixating on things, and I'm really bad about I feel emotions very, very deeply. Like, I feel emotions very deeply. Really bad about being patient. Haas, listen. Shh. No one needs to know that, okay? Are you gonna watch me stream Destiny to see if you'd like it and play or not? Hell yeah, I would love to. Blazy, when are you planning on streaming it next? You heard that rumor about witches and brooms, right? I sure have. I think that's one of your favorite jokes to tell. The nautical term for flotsam and jetsam is ocean trash. Wait, that's so funny. Also, hi, cutie. How's it going? It's good to see ya. Facts. Rude. Well, shit, I'm all those things. Listen, it can't ever hurt to, like, talk to someone about it. Can never hurt to talk to someone about it. Just be like, hey, like, I'm just curious about this. And then they can ask you all the questions. So, they have like a whole slew of questions that they ask. Oh god, my arms hurt. I'm like really nervous to spin the wheel again, because what if I get another workout? I know I owe you all another one, but I'm really nervous. Alright, here goes. Here's another Wheel of Fate. Just so everybody who is new here, I spin this wheel anytime someone subscribes at tier 2 or tier 3. It is part of my incentive to, for the plus program. So anytime someone subscribes at tier 2 or tier 3, I spin the wheel. So here we go. I'm making up for the fact that Ray and Pacific subscribed at tier 2 and tier 3. I didn't get the chance to do it. Oh god. I'm sore. All right. I can't do spicy ramen right now. I owe you guys that later. What is that? Which one is it? Do I spin again or do I help? Is that on Bean Boozled or chat chooses the game? I don't know. The red marker's pointing at Bean Boozled, but the little wooden marker's on chat chooses game. You guys are cool with chat chooses game? Okay. Guacamole, guacamole. Jerry, what the fuck?
She likes my spark!
What do you... Yeah, you're right. I also means I gotta write you on a shell. Because I also write names on shells when you're tier 2 or tier 3. And I gotta add you to the... Jerry, are you in the, I am spinning again. Ooh, my arm hurts. Jerry, are you in the Discord? Where's my... Eh? Can't see your face. Yeah, one second. Jerry, are you in the Discord? Oh, that's a busted ass shell. We're gonna get you a better one. You are? Cool. So, another fun thing for tier 2 and tier 3 subscribers. I'm starting it this Sunday. Someone remind me after stream, I need to post the toppings that are available at the pizza place that I'm getting this from. Sunday, y'all are helping me pick the toppings of the pizza that I'm getting for lunch. So another incentive for tier 2 and tier 3 subscribers is you get to pick the toppings of my lunch every other Sunday, depending on what's available. I don't even know, to be completely honest. This Sunday, I'm doing pizza. So... whatever they have, you guys will pick as many toppings as you want to. We'll put them on a wheel, we'll spin the wheel, and we'll pick 2 to 3 toppings, and I'll put it on a pizza or whatever the food choice is for the week, and we'll order that, and I'll eat it on stream. Cool. Your name's on a shell. Again, that's for tier 2 and tier 3 only. Keep hitting things. I'm never gonna get to this game. Also, Krista, I would love to play Supermarket Sim. The only problem is it's broken. Remember last time it crashed my computer, and I don't really want to crash my computer. Mushrooms and anchovies. I don't know if they have
I will check after stream. Like I said, someone remind me to check after stream. I will check after stream and see what toppings are available at this pizza place. And I will post them all so that you guys can pick and choose what you want, okay? Don't let me forget. Spin the wheel. Okay, I'm spinning the wheel. Well, that's fun. I need a timer starting. Hold on. Also, to whoever followed me earlier, thank you so much for that. I apologize. I'm a slacker. Start 15 minutes. Just so everyone knows, followers are anonymous here so that you can remain lurking if you would like to stay lurking. I would hate to call out any lurkers. So, but thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Otter as well and truly effed. What was it? I couldn't see. I cannot swear for 15 minutes. And I just started the timer, so. That's kind. We like our privacy. Heck yeah. I do my best. I do my best. Now, of course, if you want to chat, by all means, please do. You know, you can always partake in whatever we're talking about, or you can answer the question of the day. We do have a question of the day, and if you want to know what the question of the day is, you can do exclamation mark QOTD. Up to you either way. So, or just lurk, whatever you're most comfortable with. Alex, hi, bestie. How's it going? How are you? It's so good to see you. Is that a queen on my screen? Stop it. Shucks. How are you? It's good to see ya. I can't swear for 15 minutes. I just spin my wheel and that's what I got. not just a dolled up cave troll. Wow. Wow. Hi, how's it going? It's good to see ya. Sully! Hey, how are you? It's good to see ya. How's everybody doing? Y'all, chat, you all still have to pick my game. What am I playing? I thought I was playing Cult of the Lamb, but now you all get to pick what I'm playing instead. So here we are. We're in limbo. We should probably figure that out soon, though. Cult of the Lamb. Duh. I mean, I'm good with playing Cult of the Lamb. What are the options for games? We'll make a poll. I mean, I have a lot of games. What kind of games are you interested in? And I can tell you if I have it or not. All the games. That's the thing. I have so many. Let me tell you what I have. Let me tell you what I have downloaded. We've got Stardew Valley, we've got Cult of the Lamb, Dinkum, Fae Farm, Garden Life, Lethal Company, Project Zomboid, Tavern Master, The Tiny Glade Demo, Traveler's Rest, I actually uninstalled that, Ray. I need to reinstall it. Let's see. I also have Grounded, Power Wash Sim, Botany Manor, Little Kitty Big City, Dreamlight Valley. Let's see, we've got Cult of the Lamb, PZ. Yeah, I took Layers of Fear off. No, why you gonna break my heart like that? I had to make room. I had to make room for Skyrim. Oh, and I have Skyrim too. Wait, why didn't I see that? I have Skyrim though.
Did I just pass that? Oh, I did pass it. Anyway, Skyrim. Oh yeah, and I do have Palia. Thank you for recognizing, like, knowing that one as well. But yeah, Ray, I need to reinstall it, but I took it off because I needed room for Skyrim. Skyrim was kind of a big game. I'm telling ya, I need more memory. It's so bad. It looks like it's up. It's running right now. I have, it's 100% Cult of the Lamb with 6 people. Something tells me we're gonna continue with just playing Cult of the Lamb. I'm really sad that Supermarket Simulator started breaking my computer. You seem to want to play us, that's how I voted. That's really sweet of you. No, you need more storage, not memory. Memory equals RAM, storage equals... Listen, I don't know the difference. I just need something. I need something to make it work. I need something to make it work. Is it the memory that helps with my stream stuff? I need something. I know that I've been told I need more memory. So I guess I need both. Technically, I need both. To be fair, she needs more memory to help with her in real life as well. Shh. No one needs to know that. Nobody needs to know that, okay? My memory is trash. I tell everybody I have the memory of a goldfish, okay? The memory of a goldfish. It's not fair, okay? Maybe one day I'll have better memory. That's probably not going to happen. I wish I had better memory. I have the guacamole song stuck in my head. Guacamole, guacamole. Stress can screw up your memory as well. That's fair. We don't need to point that out. Listen, I know I have plenty of stress. Memento, documentary about otters' memory issue. That sounds about right. That sounds about right. All right, we're almost there. Although I think we have a clear winner. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Y'all spicing it up on me a little bit. We're getting a little spicy. Although I think it's a pretty clear winner. Whoa. Hold up. You're throwing a wrench in some things. And there's still time on the timer. Shoot. Now I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. You just never know. I thought I knew. Oh man, guys. So I've been looking up Cult of the Lamb it is. You got it. Those were some fun votes though. I'm here for it. Guys, I've been looking up sounds for this re-theme. I'm so heckin' excited. You have no idea. No idea. But at the same time, I'm also like, oh my god, overwhelmed because there's so many ideas. So many ideas. The possibilities are endless, my dudes. The possibilities are endless. Launch this game. Maybe. Need Stone Cold Steve Austin's entrance theme song. Is that fantasy themed? Oh, guys, you gotta be able to see this because it's a bop. I don't care about your controller. Wait, is it not gonna play the intro? The intro's a bop though. No. I was like, I don't think that's a fantasy renaissance-y thing. Unfortunately. But I'm thinking of using the, have you guys ever heard they're taking the Hobbits to Isengard remix song? I'm thinking of using that for my raid sequence. Yes, Ray. Ray, you're needy. I want you to know that. Great leader, I am tired of sleeping outside on the ground. There are bugs in my backache, so would you build me somewhere to rest? I guess. So try watching your mini series today. Yeah, what do you think of it? I'll have to be in a mood for it. I guess that's fair. I understand. Don't do it, Ray is trapping you. Don't fall for their tricks. That sounds about right. Do they really need a bed? No. I wanna set up and organize a weekly hunt in Palea. Would you be interested? Heck yeah. The deer and wolves, absolutely. Can I cook anything? Let's cook. Form a sermon. It's the fact that I actually need to use the blanket for my toes right now. I'm kind of chilly. Bane weapons, curse of the horde. Yeah, the ads just never stop coming. When the ads start playing, we'll take a halt on the game, but I'll keep chatting with everybody who's still here. Yeah, that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. Let's perform a ritual. Yeah. Why is it so terrifying? They're so happy afterwards. They're like, ah. Oh, my Lanta. That was so funny. Okay, well, that was fun and all.
indoctrinating followers is well and good, but there is so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them, and you will increase their loyalty to you. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything they own. Watch as I show you. You follower, come back in here. Increase the follower's loyalty to level them up, and they will reward you with devotion and a commandment stone fragment. Each time a follower levels up, they will generate additional devotion when at a sermon or worshiping at the shrine, so be sure to cultivate their loyalty. To increase their loyalty, you can give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. You can also give them gifts, complete quests for them, perform sermons, and many other interactions. The more loyal followers you have, the stronger you'll become. I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me in my home and I will show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. Nah, fuck that shit. I want Cult of the Lamb, you should get it! Killers! Alright, so the ads have started. And for 3 minutes, you get all me and no game. How do you like them apples? No ads. Oh, do you need to get the Binding of Isaac? Why do I need to get the Binding of Isaac? Hey, Fatima, how's it going? It's good to see you. Wait. Killers, are you in ads? Why are you in ads? I think you'd really enjoy it. You can Google it while we're in ads. How's it going? I'm so sleepy today for some reason. Oh no, I feel that though. I'm sleepy, but I have reason. I have reason for being sleepy. I know exactly why I'm sleepy. I think I've seen Binding of Isaac before. When did his sub end? I'm so confused. Since when does Killers not sub? I bet you do. I mean, what? Wait, what? You bet I do what? I'm so confused. You said you were gonna push his buttons? Wait, what? He gets pity subs? Well, no, I'm confused because he gives all the subs. He pushes all the buttons. He literally just spent way too much money. I'm so confused. I could have sworn he just subbed the other day. But oh, Allie, that was really sweet of you to gift to Killers. I'm really confused though. Does he know this? Well, that's what I'm saying, but I was also really confused as to when that stopped. Killers, didn't you just resub like a week or two ago? I could have sworn you did. I'm so confused. Why the heck are you gifting to others? Yeah, I'm officially confused. I'm officially lost. Color me confusion. Also, welcome back everyone from the ads. Mine's up in 3 days. Oh no! What's up, Jerry? Leader, if we want to survive here, we're going to need to start farming some food. Let's start farming it then. I would love to, except for I need y'all to pick food.
guess I will. Isn't that what my followers are supposed to do, is pick the berries for me? The berries, and apparently clean up poop too. Ooh, I got a better broom. You can craft a lot of things at the build spot next to the totem. That's good. Apparently need to clean up poop though. Oh, sorry, Jerry. You're sleeping on the ground. Can't make anything. I got snow monies. Can you make bad food, soup it up so we don't get sick? Oh, okay. My bad. Okay, I'm gonna go travel. To the Lonely Shack. Discovered my humble cottage. Be careful you don't make the same mistakes I did, or you will end up in a place just like this. Now perhaps a game of knuckle bones? You don't know it? Why, it's simple. Step up to the table and I will show you. I want to pick this up. Can also break grass down, you see, by hitting it with your weapon. Okay, so you have to match your dice to their dice. Not trying to backseat too much. No, you're fine. Ha! Bitch. Suck it. Aw, damn it. I'm surprised they didn't put it here and, like, destroy me. Nah, bitch. Interesting, okay. Hey, Adder, I'm muted but wanted to pop in to say hi. I'm currently at Agent Care, trying to oh no! Sorry, guys, one second. Okay. Score! I've had appendicitis before. It's not fun. How do I... Okay, by the wind below, you're a natural. Here, you've earned yourself a prize. Gain an extra heart, hell yeah. Now you've had a taste of the game. Care to wager some coin? Maybe later. I don't... Am I dumb? Which one's my weapon? Because I can't hit anything right now. I'm hitting every button imaginable. I don't think I can hit anything right now. I don't have the F keys. Maybe I didn't get to that. I've had my gallbladder removed and they did it the laparoscopic way. If they do that, I already know how much pain. Oof. Maybe not there, but left click on mouse. Gotcha. I must thank you by relieving me of my duties. You have granted me what I desire most. Peace. Now that I've taught you everything you need to know, I can pass my days playing knucklebones. Hey, your friend's on the way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch, to be sure. But now I am retired. I'm free to enjoy myself. Good for him. Make an offering? I can't make an offering. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. What's up, Kira? Great leader, when times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Followers won't like it, but it beats starving. Try it now. You have to avoid red dyed foods if you have either appendix or gallbladder out. Well, I don't know. Get back to this whole thing. Hope you have a great rest of the stream. Much love. Someone I was talking to that said you had to avoid red food dye because your body couldn't process it easily if you had it taken out. Interesting. Yeah, it's been a long time since I had my appendix removed, to be completely honest with you. need more coins. Ooh, wait, could I build something? No, I need grass for that though. Thank you, leader. My faith in you was justified. Yeah, I can't break this grass. I think I can only break it when I go to the whatchamacallit. That's fine. I need to go start doing things anyways. Let's see if I'll die. I need to save for an office chair because I'm having to use my knee braces again to sit at the PC. Oof, that's brutal. Also, let's put a channel point redeem in your stuff for us to put points into the totem for you too. Ooh, yeah, I don't know how to do that, but heck yeah. Hey, how's it going? Hi, Quality. Also, do you like to go by, like, Tay? Do you like to go by the whole thing? Hi, Quality. Do you have a preference? Let a girl know. Tay is perfect? Beautiful. Well, how's it going? How are you? It's good to see you. Whoa! Feeling pretty good. Just woke up from a nap. Ooh, I love a good nap. Naps are my favorite. I took one earlier today. It wasn't a long enough nap, though. I wish I'd taken a longer one, to be honest. Breaking anything and everything in my sight. I am destruction. That's cool. Listen here, you little butt. Destiny immutable. Enemies drop 2 more fervor or curse consumes 25% less fervor. We'll do that one. All is as it should be, as it ever was, as it always will be. Cool. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. The fates have spoken. Who will listen? Back for a bit before I have to go. No worries. I Ooh, my health is low. I think playing on a controller felt better to me. That's fair. You know, I'd probably do better if I was playing on a controller, but like, I'm stubborn. Wish this was health. Give me health. I need health so bad. Let's go to the question mark. Let it be health. Who the hell are you? Receive a challenge. Hello there, Crusader. If you pass the next combat rooms without using curses, I shall gift you a gift worth having. I'm in trouble, but if you fail, then alas, not for you. Okay, but I don't have any health. I can't. Oh, I could have gotten a follower if I went that way. Damn it. I want more followers. I need help. Twitch chat deciding my fate? What you mean they're deciding my fate? How are y'all deciding my fate right now? I'm a little confused how you're deciding my fate. Did anybody in chat actually see it? I voted to help and gave you hearts. Aw, thanks! Oh, thank goodness. More heart. Didn't see a vote thing come up, unfortunately. That's really weird. That is. Hey Cass, how's it going? Oh, I wasn't ready. Oh my god! What is that thing?
Why, aren't you just something? You've completed the challenge. What should you get? I think this is a decent reward.
Present! And a heart. Wait, where did that thing go? That thing that was trying to smash me. Which way should I go? I'll go up. Start heading out. We'll let you know in Discord, but being nominated is the best thing. Hell yeah. I'm so excited for you, Allie. Like, regardless of the outcome, I'm so freaking hyped for you. But also, you deserve to win. Just saying. Wait, where the- aww, it was a matter of choosing. Darn it. I'm gonna go back and see what was down below. I must see what was the other way.
Come on.
Tell me, lamb, do you believe destiny immutable? Alas, that should be as it ever was, as it always will be. I'm not arguing. I'm just cutting shit down. Jinkies. Good luck, Allie! Oh god. Are we ready for this? Are we truly, truly ready for this? I need to real quick do something. Hold on. Oh. I like to have a backup thing, and now I have to move my backup thing. Because my backup thing died, so I'm doing a different backup thing. Whatever. You love this game? I love that. Also, hi, how are you? It's good to see you. Okay. I'm really enjoying it so far. I'm not like super far into it yet, but for what I've done, I'm enjoying it. It's cute. Any more hearts, guys? I'm gonna go into this and die. Oh, Jesus. I am already forgetting to dodge. Hi, it's important to dodge. What are you doing? God, I'm so screwed. I have one whole heart. Does it matter which one? Chance of poisoning enemies, swing with intent. Well, obviously I want to poison my enemies. Silly.
Weak, old, unrefrigerated pie.
Thanks. I'm so gonna die. Okay, which way do I need to be going? I need to go. Did I go up or did I go left? I think I came from up. Or from down. Yes, I did. Break the bones, damn it! Please give me some hearts. I just need the mail before I have to go defeat a boss. I'm really nervous right now.
Gosh, no.
Oh, gain a whole heart. Come on now. Hey there, how's it going? It's good to see ya. I What is this game? It's called Cult of the Lamb. It's pretty fun. It's pretty cool too, because at some point, whenever I get a new follower, I can make it so that there's a raffle. And Twitch, people from Twitch chat can like become part of the cult. Also, thank you for the lurk, I appreciate it. It looks amazing and I really want it, heck yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Oh Jesus. Oh shit. Ah! I fucked up. I fucked up. I did not do very good. It was really hard. Become part of the cult and then be sacrificed to help the cult. I haven't sacrificed anybody yet. Just learning how to dodge is really the big key. Yeah. I'm noticing it's not easy to dodge. Farm plot, farmer station, and a seed silo. Okay, so I should probably do a... this first. Put it right here. No. This is gonna irritate me because it's not all the way back. Wait. It's fine, we'll put it right there. Hey Michael, how's it going? It's good to see you. Ray got leveled up! Let's go! I'm busy. No one's helping me build things. My faith is shaken. I can see through your lies. You are a fraud and I must tell you. Excuse you? A follower has begun dissenting against you. This happens when the cult's faith is too low. A traitor is spreading falsehoods about you. Other followers may also be led astray. Re-educate them or put them in prison. Bring them back into the loving embrace of the cult or just sacrifice them. You make the rules after all. I'm gonna sacrifice you. How do I do that? How do I even do that? Re-educate. That's what I thought, bitch. What's the matter, Brixie? You seem so angry. Thank you. Ooh, I can add fert. Oh, the poop! That's so funny! Oh, that's hilarious. Back for word from Jerry. Where's... Listen, Kira, you can just stop right now. Relax. You honor me, great leader. I am eternally grateful. That's what I'm talking about. I cleaned it up. Relax. Thank you, leader. My faith in you was justified. You're welcome. Clean up your poop. Y'all should be pooping everywhere. Jeez Louise. They really said, I have no regards. No regards for your area. I'm just gonna poop where I want. Upgraded broom. Oh yeah. Kira, stop. That's it. Where's the prison? I don't have a prison. How do I get Kira to stop? Give me a prison. I gotta lock her up. Food over here, I swear. I swear there was food. I definitely had food. Well, that's embarrassing. I don't think I has the money. I think I need money first. Oh wait, just kidding. I do have bit. Okay. Can I make any more? No, I can only make one bed. Oh, there's a spider. Okay, Kira, are you happy now? Will you relax? What's up, Jerry? Leader, rumor has it that Brixie is a spy sent by an enemy cult to undermine your great power. You should go speak with them and see what they have to say for themselves. Well, absolutely, I'm gonna go talk to Brixie. Brixie?
Hello, leader. What a beautiful day in paradise. And might I say, you look extra glorious today.
How am I supposed to know? Whatever, I'll give him a blessing. Can I give him a gift? captured it.
Shalamba.
Well, obviously they're hiding something. You must believe me, leader. Oh no, I don't want to wake you up. I need to give somebody a gift. Oh no, I don't want to wake you up though. You guys can sleep. What do I do while everyone's sleeping? Body pit? Oh my god. I guess I'll go to a thing again. This will probably be my last adventure. Hey, Cran. You're at work, but have an amazing stream. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hope you're doing well. And I hope work isn't too crazy. I don't care enough about that anymore. Spiders! Spiders everywhere! Oh my gosh! I could kill the spiders. That was really rude. I keep walking in the poison. Like a goober. Lampflag statue. Nice. Hey, Spidey Billy, how's it going? It's good to see ya. I want a heart, but I want a follower more. Wait, what did you guys determine? The next chest will be gold? Hell yeah. I like gold. Wait, what were y'all's options? What was it between? Chest is gold, damage all enemies, or temp no damage. Ah, gotcha. I like gold. Good choice, good choice. All right, here goes. Reveal the map. Healers, you want to hear an affirmation? I want you to know that each day we can learn more about ourselves. When we feel angry, we can take a break or we can ask for help. Pressing the buttons. I press out the button. Flaming shot. Oh, the bone sword's worse. That's okay. But sure, I guess. I keep forgetting I even have that, to be completely honest. Glad you made it. You should look into getting Hades. Okay. I don't even know what Hades is. And you got a red cream soda float and not me one? That's rude. Oh shit, I ran right into where he was going. Damn it!
I died. Well, that was unfortunate. I just got a new part-time job in my apartment complex as a pool monitor. Nice! That's exciting. Wait, so is this going to be on top of the job you have now? Or is this replacing the job you have now? Man, that was unfortunate. Kira! Oh my god. Re-educate you. On top of? Okay, very nice. Listen, Kira. Oh my god. Please spare me. Alright, y'all, you know what time it is. Raffle time! Let's see who gets to join the cult. Waffle time! Oh, waffles sound really good, actually. You got 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Sully! Sully, congratulations, you won the raffle. Create your character. Welcome to the cult, Sully. You want a rock. And hopefully eventually a bed. Hopefully. I'm gonna try to make some more beds. So cute! Still waiting for a bitch. I love him. You are zealous. And a... Oh! Sully, I don't think you're a jerk. But apparently you like to cause mischief. I don't believe you're a jerk. Let's see. This rock is starting to get a dent in it. Sully, would you like to tend the farms, worship, chop trees, or clear rubble and stone? Oh, or build. Do you have a preference? Build or farm? Go ahead and tend the farms. Farmer Sully. Kira. Kira, listen. Yay. Tee. All right, let's make some beds. I made some more beds. Kira, relax. Find a meal and eat.
jinkies. Quit being so cranky. You're not you when you're hungry. She's still cranky. Oh my Lanta. Don't listen to her. Can I build anything to make her stop? No, I can't make her stop. I don't have a prison. I have no prison. Oh yes, you're right. I should probably go to the temple. Let's hold a sermon. About a ritual. No, it's on a cooldown. Well, I did a thing at least. Kira, get out of here. Oh my god. She's so cranky. Kira, listen. Listen. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to tell you at this point. A golden poop. I got money from it. Hell yeah. Did you see that? Got gold poop. Gold poopy on that one. Yes, Sully? Please, leader, there are some folks who are starving and have no place to go home. We must let them join our cult. Recruit starving followers? Wait, we have new followers? Where? You guys, new followers, they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they never stop coming. Convert me to your cult, I will follow your teachings faithfully. You know what this means? Go. While I stare you down. You got 30 seconds. More waffles.
Week old unrefrigerated pie. Dumb ways to die.
You did win the staring contest. Are you got 15 seconds? Five, four, three, two, one. Pacific! Bow, 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 bow. Then create your character. Welcome to the cult, Pacific. Reroll. Too funny, that's too funny. rigged. Deceased. I'm deceased. Cute. Pacific, you are materialistic and sickly.
Nice.
All right, Pacific, do you know a job? Oh, wait, it doesn't even give me a... I couldn't give you a job. Oh, yeah, what job do you... I'm too hungry to work. What? Already? Jesus. Reroll? Well, y'all eat. We're gonna do this next one. Ready, go. Did it. 15 seconds. Ten. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. I also like it. Thank you. Fatima! Let's fucking go. Fatima, you are gullible against sacrifice and coprophiliac. You gain faith when you fall ill. Interesting. You like poop. So, yay, joined the cult. So excited. I'm against sacrifice and I like poop. I'm here for it. All right, let's do this. Right on, right on. Here's some poop for you, Fatima. I'll leave that poop for you. Can't wait to tell my family. What's going on, Ray? And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming. I gave them a gift. There's a meal where they can eat poop. That's really funny, actually. Okay, I needed to talk to Pacific. Yes, because I need to give him work. Pacific, what job do you want? Do you want to worship, chop trees, mine, or tend farms, or build? Also, can we snooze the ads again? You want to worship? Okay. Thank you. Because I'm getting ready to finish up anyways, so. I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. Hell yeah. I'm gonna help him finish up this. With all them rocks. Okay, let's see if there's anything else I can build really quick. Good, I can make more beds. Got two more beds. This statue up here because fuck it, why not? Actually, let's put it over here. Caterbean, have you ever actually watched the video, The Dumb Ways to Die? I have not. I need to watch it. Okay, I will. Alrighty. And with that, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call where we're at. Re-educate or kill a dissenter. Listen, I don't know how to kill her. I only know how to re-educate her, and she's heard enough of my lies. And I can't send her to prison, so she's just here. She's just here, and everybody's gonna worship. It's very cute and funny. Okay, then I'm absolutely gonna have to watch it. Under the temple. You should be able to. Oh, like if I go in the temple, I can kill her? What do you mean fruits being mean to you? I don't think I can kill her. There's nothing for me to do here. Killer's just being a butt? What do you mean Killer's just being a butt? What's going on? What am I missing? I'm sorry, Fatima, you're the only one without a bed. I ran out of monies. I'll get you a bed though, I promise. Yeah, I ran out of money. I have 5 out of 10. I got everybody else a bed, so at least we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere, I just need one more bed. Or I could kill Kira. Oh, I got golden poop. Oh yeah. Thanks, Twitch chat, for getting me a golden poop. once you level up more in the cult, you'll unlock more things to build. Cool. Fruit being mean, I did nothing. What is going on? Y'all, I cannot. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and switch over to some Just Chatting, and we're gonna save this game, and this is so funny, guys, I can't. Okay, saved, quit, accept. Y'all, this is hilarious. I love this game. Why is this game so much fun? Y'all are besties. I'm deceased. This is too funny. This is too funny! Why is this game so good? Anyways, guys. I really enjoyed that. I really enjoyed that. That was so good. Also, this fan has kept me really nice and cool. Like, my toes are actually really cold. I had to use my blanket on my toesies this whole time. It was great. For mean to killers, that's what... How is fruit being mean to you? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Let's see who's online. We're gonna try to make this quick so that I can get y'all with someone before these ads get played. Let's see who's doing what. We've got some Palea. We've got some Go-Go Town. We've got some... I can snooze the ads one last time. Ha! Okay, so we're gonna leave here in the next 5 minutes because that's all I've got left for these ad snoozes. we've got some Final Fantasy 14. Jesus, there's a lot of people playing Palea. We got some Hogwarts. Anybody have any preferences? Ashley, it's socials with an S. Call me a button telling me to cook something. And no, I'm not. I'm right next to fruit. Wait, what? He's running off and progressing without me? I'm confused. Use that fat controller next time. Makes dodging easier. I don't like using controllers. I'm lazy. I think I have to charge it, to be completely honest with you. Y'all must be talking about a game you're playing. Anyways, guys. Okay, so what are we interested in? Palea? Go-Go Town. Final Fantasy or Hogwarts. As for answering your question, I will play Hogwarts soonish. I'll add it to the list eventually. The answer is yes. Cool. I mean, I can also try to find someone else playing Cult of the Lamb, but I don't... That's going to take more time. And at least this way, I've got some people lined up that I at least know that are good for watching. Ouch. Yes, and she's being mean, running off getting all the goodies. I don't want to tell you, killers. Let's see. Who haven't we raided in a while? Because I feel like there's some that we've raided quite a bit. So, like, we've raided Claws quite a few times and Adri quite a few times. Sydney's playing Palia. We've got Sunny playing Final Fantasy. Gnomefinder's playing Palia. Cass is playing Hogwarts. There's so many good people playing right now. That's the problem. So many good ones. So many good ones, I don't know who to send you to. Let's send you over to Sunny. We can watch some Final Fantasy 14 online. She's a major sweetheart. Why the heck not? We haven't raided her in a hot minute, I don't think. Let's see. Where is it? There we go. Listen, that's on you guys. That's on y'all. Oh, my tailbone hurts. Fun fact, everyone, I fractured my tailbone in high school, and every now and then it like spazzes out and hurts so bad. All right. So, for anybody that doesn't have it already, here is the Discord. Anybody that's tier 2, tier 3 subscribers, please keep an eye out. I'm going to post the list of topping options for the pizza lunch for Sunday. So you can tell me what pizza toppings you would like to see me eat. And then we'll put them on a wheel on Sunday so that at the beginning of stream. And then during stream, I will order the pizza and I will eat it on stream. So... make sure you're in the Discord if you're tier 2 or tier 3 subscriber so that you can put your topping choices in there. If you're interested, also the socials, I know Ashley put them in there. I'm putting them in again because I'm a loser. I've started posting more on my socials. So if you're interested in following in any of them. Jinkies. So I have a minute to get this going. Anyways, so... Socials, there they are. Here is the raid message for anybody that is either a follower or non-follower, whatever you, non-subscriber, essentially. And the second message is for anyone who's a subscriber, if you'd like to utilize that message. Hi, SQ, I'm so sorry I'm actually heading off. But it's so good to see you, and I hope you have a great night. For anyone that's new here, I will be back on Friday, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The goal is to play Skyrim. If I'm not feeling any better, though, I may have to change up the game. We'll see. But yeah, we're going to be raiding over to Sunny, who is playing Final Fantasy 14 online. Please be kind. Behave yourselves. And I will catch you guys all on Friday, okay? All right, guys. I'll chat with you later. Take care, everyone. Bye!